USDA organic seal is found on organic products in stores across the United States. That seal marks foods and products created using a unique form of agricultural production. The National Organic Program, part of the USDA Agricultural Marketing Service, oversees the growing organic industry. Made up of more than 31,000 certified organic operations located in 100 countries, with U.S. sales that are topping $43 billion a year.
I'm Jenny Tucker with the National Organic Program.
I'm Kristen Tenswan with the Information Technology Service.
I'm Stacy Swartwood with the National Organic Program.
And I'm Swati Muddagauni with Harmonia Holdings Group Company.
And we are here to tell you about the Organic Integrity Database, called Integrity.
Organic certification is a public-private partnership. The USDA oversees 80 independent organizations that directly certify organic farms and businesses around the world. Certifiers include small nonprofits, state government agencies, small businesses, and large multinationals. Before we built Integrity, these certifiers sent individual spreadsheets with their lists of organic farms and businesses to the USDA once a year. The USDA then manually compiled a master list and posted it on a website. The data quality was poor given the vast differences in systems used to generate the data. Also, the list was posted online each spring, but was soon out of date as farms and businesses gained or dropped their certification. Stakeholders across the organic supply chain could not easily determine which operations were legitimately certified as organic.
The Organic Integrity Database has changed all that. Integrity is a web-based application that manages information about certified organic operations. Certifiers around the world can submit data to the system anytime using role-based workflows and permission systems that facilitate both government and non-government access. The public can access Integrity data through any web browser or mobile device. Integrity accepts diverse data sets from 80 data providers of all sizes and technology capabilities. Integrity offers many ways for data providers to engage with the system: online screen data entry, spreadsheet uploads, and application programming interfaces. Automated data quality checks review all the data, and the system then immediately shows that data to the public. These options provide a range of options for our diverse group of data providers.
Now, USDA can track certified organic operations throughout the year because certifiers can add new operations and report changes to existing operations at any time. The organic industry and consumers can verify that products with organic seal are legitimately certified. Data quality has also improved as the system provides automated data verification and validation. This way, certifiers can directly control and correct published data. Integrity also provides a new structured organic product classification system. Previously, data sets included long text lists of products. Now, certifiers can use a new taxonomy to structure their data.
Integrity was built using an agile development approach with active engagement by data providers and users. One of our first steps was to establish a central user group of certifiers. These users were our top priority because certifiers are the primary data providers for the system. We needed to build something that was easy for them to use. We heard what their priorities were and built those into our plan. Continuous user feedback aligned with the agile development methods and resulted in our first system release. Ongoing development has added several new modules informed by ongoing stakeholder involvement.
The core functionality of Integrity was built in less than a year, with the first release in place within 6 months of our development kickoff. By issuing a pre-acquisition request for information, we were lucky to find two terrific firms to help us build Integrity. One of these companies was easily available through an existing USDA contract vehicle. This provided quick access to a vendor with experience in both agile development and experience in the USDA technical environment. We also contracted with a small business active in organic certification technology. This provided a unique access point into the organic data provider community and brought highly specialized user-driven expertise for requirements and design.
Integrity has received broad praise from the organic community. Trade, industry, and consumers use Integrity for market analysis and to search for and check the certification status of organic operations and products. Food processors are even using Integrity to identify supply chain development opportunities. Integrity is a great example of how technology investments and strong partnerships can support market integrity and development.
Visit Integrity at organic.ams.usda.gov/integrity.